Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Shotgun here, and today I'm bringing you guys a GTA 5 online video. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys a pretty insane wall breach you can get into. But you do need the DeLorean to get into this glitch. I know not many people have the DeLorean. Like me, I don't have the DeLorean, but my friend did. So shout out to my friend for helping me do this glitch video. So first of all, once you guys got the DeLorean, you guys want to head up to Eclipse Towers. Because that is where we're going to be doing it. Well, it's right next to Eclipse Towers. But anyways, head up to that general area where Eclipse Towers is. Alright guys, now once you guys are up in the general area near Eclipse Towers, the building is actually to its right of Eclipse Towers if you're looking at it. So boom, right here. So what you guys want to do, you're going to see this little parking garage door. You guys want to back up into the wall right here. Once you guys are backed up into the wall, you guys want to hit X so you activate the wings and fly straight up and boom. You are now in the glitch. Now you will fall over and stuff, just pull out the wings again and you will start to glide upwards. As you guys see, you guys are underneath the whole map. You can fly around. You can actually fly into certain buildings. Sometimes it will work and sometimes it won't work because some things are solid and some things aren't. As you guys see here, I was messing around. So I flew up through the road right here, just as a joke. But yeah, you can get up, back up anywhere. And yeah, it is pretty cool. You can go in here as many times as you want. Just don't fall all the way down or else it will teleport you back up to the street. So yeah, you can basically get into any building if it's solid. Some buildings aren't solid, so you just go right through them. So yeah, that's basically how this glitch works, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. I know it is another short video, guys. I am getting my Elgato set up, so it's going to make my videos a lot better quality. I don't have it up right now, but I am going to get it up soon. Probably after this video, my next video, I should have my Elgato set up. So anyways, once again, I want to thank guys so much for watching this video. Please make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video.